Hey guys, I am Forever Her Game, and welcome back to Let's Play Rise of the Tomb Raider Part 30. In the last episode, we made our way to this prison thing. And now, we are going... Where are we going? What's up here? Can I go in here? No. Okay, now we're going to rescue Jonah. So ready for this. It'll be so fun. Everything she touches, destroyed. Anything? No. Save Jonah. Find Jonah in the prison block. Oh, that was quick. Why didn't it just shove me into another cutscene? Instead of those 2 seconds where I walk.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Alara with her bulletproof glass. Shoot him!
Please.
She said,
please.
Do it!
No.
Do it! Shoot him!
I was only doing...
Shoot him!
I believed was right.
Do it! Shoot him!
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
This is why Jonah kind of irritates me sometimes. His little moral high ground. Who cares? That man was going to kill you.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him.
I refuse to believe he didn't kill anybody on that island.
Shh. You shouldn't have to.
He was unarmed because you got the gun from him.
Sorry.
That's why he was unarmed.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming.
We should have brought Reyes.
We're surrounded.
We should have brought Reyes on this little expedition. She would have killed him.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Oh, sad.
Bar the door.
She said, I'm gonna fuck shit up. Repel Trinity.
All units respond. We've gotta deal with her.
Do I just wait?
We're almost in position.
I don't remember this section, like, at all.
Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position.
X.
Get ready, she's dangerous.
Soviet facility. Oh, we get a skill point.
I know that you like to read the archaeological
journals. Oh god, Lord Croft, when could we be done?
That if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it.
There are
those
ignore
who simply
it.
Do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity?
Do I get
you never
death
told
landing
me.
Or stealth from...
I guess it doesn't
stealth
matter
landing
anyway.
Or death from above.
They found their way to me.
I think
now
stealth
I'm
landing
going to
could
have
be
to deal
useful.
With them.
Okay, so inventory, can I make anything? No. No. Silent arrows, who cares? Arrows are already silent, to be honest. Okay. We're gonna fuck shit up. Lara. Okay, I saw some more stuff. Give me this. Okay, I think we're ready. Let's do the shotgun.
Command, we are in position and have visual on.
God, I can barely see.
Take them out.
Confirmed. Target acquired.
Oh god. These people are so dramatic. Go, Lara. Shoot them. A helicopter. Oh god. Run. Bitch, go. Go, Lara. Where's that other body? Oh my god.
You're dead.
Not quite.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
It's red smoke, Lara. Just move.
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Fire in the hole.
Throw it back at them. Who cares?
Damn it. What the hell's going on?
Oh. Let's just give it a second.
What happened?
She just disappeared.
Maybe because you blew her up.
Surrounded.
Can I do it?
Got to do this carefully.
Oh no, this is the one where I would duck in and out of the water.
We'll never find her.
We need
kill back in the water.
Take her down.
Back in the water. And you can just sit here until she's fine. I kind of like this section, to be honest. And they can't really get you, and you don't have to, like, do a lot. Like, you can just swim to the next thing, and it's fine. Come on, Lara. Damn it, they saw me. Go. We're going up. He didn't see me, thank God. We're just gonna go over here and then we're gonna get up. Like, this is just taking far too long.
Just wait.
Back in the water. Okay, we got one. And then she'll heal automatically. It'll just take a minute. Right? Like, she still does that. Let them come to you, but like it just takes too long. It just takes too long. Like, it just takes far too long for her to do this. Like, and they see you, like, automatically. Like, who cares? Like, they just, it's too long. It just takes too long. They just see you. Like, I've never understood it. Like, maybe if we stood here for 10 minutes, but, like, we're not doing that. Did they see her? Like, too many. Why can't I not drag them down? Come over here. Oh God, like... Look, I don't understand it. Like, their advantage, heat detecting technology. While the smoke gives you some cover from their peripherals, a line of sight. Be careful, blah, blah, blah. Molotov cocktails. I think we just need to get up. They lost her. Oh God. Like, she wouldn't heal. I pressed the button. Oh, she pisses me off.
She just disappeared.
She pisses me off. Like, what was the point of that? Laura, move. If I can get them to the water. Well, look, they're not coming to the water. I said if you can get them to the water. Look, I'm trying. They're not coming to the water. And when they do, they're pointing at the water. Oh, thank God. We just have to get them somewhat near it. Run, Laura. Like, I can stay underwater, I guess. Why do they all come to one thing? We're gonna go over here now. And sit. I don't see anybody. Go over here. are they? Oh, I think I saw one. Is that one? Where are they? Okay, there's one over there. Let's go. Run, Laura. Okay, she's fine. Okay, I think we have like two or three left. We've gotten three of them. Come on, Laura, we can do this. We can go over here. Go over here. Let's try over here. We can do this. Why do they keep seeing her? Do they still see her? I don't think they see her. There's three or four of them. I think there's three left.
I see her. Take her down.
Laura, move. I did not need her to surface. I didn't press that at all. Does she automatically surface? Yes. Okay, so we got another one. We're just gonna swim, like, to the other side. Until hopefully, we're gonna wait until that goes away. Okay. Why do they all convene at the same place? They never spread out, though. Like, they're all next to each other. It kind of pisses me off. They're always, like, all next to each other. They go to the same place. It says spread out. They don't spread out. Oh no, we can do this. Okay, come on. Like, see, they're all coming to the same place. I don't understand it. Go over here, Laura. Go look over here. We'll check over here.
Give me covering fire!
Like, unnecessary. Wait till this goes away. I don't understand this, to be honest. All near each other. Spread out. Go somewhere else. Come on, Laura. Thank you. Can they spread out already? Like... Oh, they see her again. Like, I don't understand the point. Somewhere else. We're gonna go over here. Come over here. Far too many. Like, they're all over there. What does she want me to do? What does the game want me to do? I'm genuinely curious. They all go to the same place. I was nowhere near any of them. And now we're in gray. Great. Like, we're gonna die again. Why is she not healing automatically? She does it all the time. Like, I have to kill all of them. Right? Lara, go. Damn it, Lara. Go. Okay. So how many of them are left? Like two or three? I think we just need to wait for, like, one of them to get here. Just grab one of them. It gives me health. Bitch! Why did she surface? I didn't press this button down. Like, I had this button slammed down.
She just disappeared.
God help us all. We're gonna wait. Stay down. Yeah. feel like they should see me from this. Oh, do we, Lara? They all go to the same fucking place. I don't understand it. Come on, Lara. Okay. You got two. Do I just need to wait and sit here? I think I literally just have to wait and sit here. Come over here. I'm ready, like, come on. Come on. I cannot believe I liked this section once upon a time. Come over here. Should I just move on to the next one? We're gonna move on. Let's try over here. Like, they could not have seen me. They could not have seen her from that. Like, I don't understand. Over here. Spread out. Keep your eyes on the
top. Nothing over here. Search the area.
Like, I don't understand this section. I don't understand it. Oh, damn it! He saw her. God for fucking bid. Damn it. She can't do that without them seeing her. Like, I can't maneuver to get them without them seeing her. Come over here. And she's gonna get shot again. Okay. We're gonna go over here now. How many of them are there? Like, Jesus. Oh, great. They see her for some random reason. Let's try over here. Come on, Lara, we can do this. Come over here. Why do you need suppressing fire? Like, nothing's happening. Are they still shooting at her? Are they still shooting at me? It's time to pack it in at this point. You lost her. I see one, but I don't think we can get it. Never mind. Run, Lara. Okay. Got one. We're just gonna sit here for a second. Never mind, they saw her. Are you finished? Did they see her? I can't tell if they see her or not. Let's go. Okay, I think that's four. Okay. Let's try over here now. Why did they see her? I think they lost her. I can't tell. Come on. Come on. Okay, we've got that one. I had to like stretch my hand. I have had my finger jammed on the left trigger. Oh god, they saw her. Okay, let's try to like go look over here. Let's go to this one. Nothing. Come on. Come on. Lara, come on. Damn it. Nothing. something. Nothing. Come on, Lara. Run. Let go. Okay, she's fine. Okay, so I think there's two left. I think there's two. We really just have to sit here. Come on, Lara, we can do this. Lara. They cannot see her. Like, she's done nothing for them to be able to see her. It's just the one. I wish it would tell you how many there were left. Come over here. Thank God. Okay, we're done. That was terrible.
Let them come to you.
That was terrible. Okay.
Oh God.
Anyways.
No. Jonah.
Back to the emotional beat of the story.
I'm here.
Lara. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
Sad.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
We rescued Jonah! Wasn't that lovely? That was lovely. It kind of, takes the emotional beat out of the story if you've seen the Shadow of the the parts of the Shadow of the Tomb Raider Let's Play. Oh. I think the game froze. Ooh, the game is freezing. Unfortunate. Come on, Rise of the Tomb Raider, don't piss me off. The episode needs to end anyway, so that's going to be all for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!